These parts were machined, but you kids and your newfangled 3D printers could crack those out, no problem. Piece of PEX. Scrap a milk jug. This air tank I already had, but it could easily be a threaded pipe with a cap on the end, bushed down to fit the quick exhaust valve. Air comes in, fills the tank, the diaphragm kicks over, fills the tank, and as soon as there's a slight change in pressure, by opening this valve, the diaphragm kicks over and all the air is exhausted out the barrel. We'll tidy it up with some gauges and T's and everything, but for now we're just going to try it out. Clear the range. It's a bit too heavy. The nose has got quite a bit of weight there. That's solid plastic, and if we had the launch tube inside the rocket instead of the barrel, which is also pretty snug fit, it'd fly a lot better. So anyways, proof of concept type thing. Bonus round. Get it?